I'll check and see if I'm actually recording. Okay, recording's working. All right. Well, good evening. I guess to start with, I'll just pick him. I'm gonna go ahead and get this out of the way. However you want to respond to this is totally up to you. I went ahead and I bought some gems.
I'll be the color of your coin.
Oh. Got that out of a daily reward.
I'm rich, you know.
I bought some gems, and with it, I used it to expand my bank slots. Figuring you never know. And but this wasn't some. Got off to a bad start here. Hang on. My haste making waste. Okay, let me do this right. Okay, once again. I bought a bunch of gems. And I use it to expand my bank. From what I read on the wiki, the only way to do this is with gems. And I'm pretty much a hoarder.
Don't release your shot until the order is given.
Didn't know you could do that. That should help. And this wasn't some impulsive. Oh my god, I don't have enough bank space. Oh my god, oh, what do I do? What do I do? Oh, okay, I better buy some more bank space. Oh, anything like that. I do this in every MMO I've played in. I did this in Final Fantasy 14. I think I have to pay almost per month almost what I pay for a subscription just for 8 retainers. You know, but again, this is a conscious decision on my part. I didn't. This wasn't something I did out of panic or anything like that. Oh, and, I also did this. To me, this is a bit scammish, but whatever. I bought some extra inventory, or shared inventory slots. Mainly for stuff like this. Things that, items that I think all my characters would use. I just wanted to get that out of the way, so. No, give everybody a chance to go. Oh my god, how disgusting!
It's not enough to hit the target. You must learn.
But anyway. Now that that's done. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna create another new character. This time it's gonna be a thief. I remember reading on various websites that in terms of leveling, probably the thief is the best because he's the fastest. So then they're super mobile. So based on that, I'm gonna go ahead and give thief a go. And again, because all my other three characters are all around level 10, level 11, I'm not really in too deep into the game or into the end game or whatnot, so I figured now would be a good time to do it. Run. Yeah, my character faces don't change much. Just stick with good old fashioned bald. Option. A little easier to see. Let's make him into Cyrano de Bergerac. Reddish. Unless, of course, nobody else in the crowd is wearing our hoods. Now, call that. Oh, no, no. Not a thug. And I ain't no ninja either. It's a little cliche for my faith. A little cliche for my taste. As always, dignity. This time, I'll go ahead and make him a street rat. And I'll make him an orphan. Anything to get out of the rut I was in. Or fire charge oversees the battle arena. Can't use dashes or underscores, nor can you use periods, so I'm stuck with a space. And I can only use one space. This is one big drawback to the game right here. It doesn't give me Diddly Squat for naming options. I guess I'm gonna have to go on the browser. See if I can find a thesaurus. Come on. Come on, go on Google. Shouldn't be that hard. Oh, yeah, that was also another, they got a unique mechanic here. Like, nothing they have, they don't have any cooldowns. They have, this. And as far as I know, this regenerates at 1 point per second, so.
We're under attack! Everybody get to the inn! Everybody get to the inn! We can protect you at the inn! Everybody get to the inn. We can protect you at the inn.
So I'm assuming I'm gonna get my stealth at level 2. Seen a thousand times. Technically poor.
Enough of this! Take out our leader! You're the humans! You think you can defeat me?
Crash the game. Pay to win there, Clarissa.
My leg. Fight! Fight for everything you hold dear. Yourselves. Think it's gonna explode!
Where am I? What happened?
You were injured when the elemental exploded.
So it's basically a 3-second cooldown. Heck, I think I might like this guy already.
fields beyond Shaymore.
What brings you here?
Thank you.
I'm gonna get some chicken.
Go.
Just gotta wait for our level 6 in order to dual wield. Cool. Restores 1 per second. Why?
Here come the flames, brother.
Torch the hay bale! Burn everything!
Huh, you're kidding, right?
They'll keep coming, trust me. Grab a bucket and stand by.
Thank you.
Fuck you! Get out of here! It's like I'm playing RuneScape again. Another little drawback to this game has a level sync, but it doesn't always work. Shoot, it's locked. No. Whoa, not there yet. I don't think thieves can wield scepters.
them.
Hey, there's actually... Yeah, there's a range of 450 on it. That might be a gap closer. It's got some range. I'll just run the other way. And I know the, where's it? Yeah. You can use a staff as a elite specialization. It's, I don't know the name of it. I think thieves can use bow. Okay, maybe not. I think it's guns that they can use. It's also good to know that it looks like your initiative, it does restore even while in combat. Would have sucked pretty bad otherwise.
Got another leak over on the east side.
Just one. Must be a slow day.
Excuse me. Still have to figure out how to get up there. I guess I could have just teleported here. Oh, studded boats, where are you? Have to actually claim it. This is a fun one. Sink down. Okay, I guess he left. Come on, Caps. Maybe you got my back. Yay! Not sure why you'd want to run back.
You got me.
I think these could use rifles, I might be wrong. Still got some more to go, Caps.
Defend me!
Give it your all.
Second cooldown. Hopefully I can get there soon enough.
I owe you one.
I guess you can't target him. What's the other one? And another thing about this game I like. You don't have to be a healer in order to res somebody.
Jaymor Garrison is all that's...
Damn.
Push them back! garrison at all costs.
Oh, I'm at level six. Yeah, a little high for me. And he's got AoE.
Well done. Damn sure earned our pay on this one.
Anything to report?
Doa Metal Bar. That's an actual melee ability, then. Okay, so it's only a one-time use, then. Steel is not going to be the one I'm... This is not going to be someone I'm going to be using that often.
More people should learn to bark.
I swear there is more than just two document bins over here. Very good.
More to explore.
Okay, easy enough.
The city of Claypool is
I don't want any of them. Go with that. Less noisy. There we go. Evade's only a half a second, though. Not really impressive. And I suppose I'm probably the only person here. Except him, maybe. Not level 8. Oh, somebody's defeating him. No.
Low on endurance.
I'm dead.
Help me, please.
Yeah, I'm just target practice for these guys. Game over. There we go.
Get rid of them now.
For the Tamini!
Really?
Who else better mess with my caravan? I'll hang them by their toes and flay them. Again? What is it about my caravan
it's gonna be
that
long
attracts these centaurs
drawn out.
Eyes?
Get out of here. Oh, so you can fly in this game.
Your rumbling hooves. You know what that means.
Ready to kill rising.
Tums, this is what I'm paying you for.
I'm just gonna head to Claypool. Hopefully I don't get killed along the way. Plus, it's not like I'm gonna get any practice or anything. I'm not gonna be able to hit anything when you got a level 80 plus over there killing everything with one hit.
An unfamiliar
This game does have level sync, but it doesn't seem to help.
Try pick up a training sword if you want to train. Wouldn't want anyone getting hurt.
Too slow.
Game.
Try attacking me as I lower my guard. Slow. Try attacking me as I lower my guard.
Hold.
What brings you
fire?
It's not enough to hit the target. You must learn to hold until commanded.
The Elven Monastery supplies.
Obey the law and you'll have no problems.
Good.
Oh, okay.
That's how you block an attack. Again.
I'm not sure about this.
Let me head to a merchant.
You have something to report?
Show these whelps how it's done. Pick up a shield and get in there.
You'll never block me like that. Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack.
I'm rich, you know.
Game.
Good. That's how you block an attack. Again.
Fire.
You'll never block me like that. Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack.
Can I help you?
Game.
I'm not sure about this.
Stay calm, stay alert.
You'll never block me like that.
Why do we need extra weak?
Good. My sister. That's how you block an attack. Again.
We should go there instead.
And risk getting robbed or worse?
Never block me like that.
raising your shield just as I launch my attack.
Fire! Alright, then back over here.
May Lyssa aid you.
Pick up a rifle and get in formation. Remember, don't release your shot until the order is given.
Hello there.
You'll never buy me like that. Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack. You seem friendly.
You have something to report.
I have everything you need.
Level 11 for that.
I'm rich, you know.
Pick up a rifle and get in formation. Remember, don't release your shot until the order is given.
That's heavy armor. If I can. Hey, still going.
One more thing for my list of accomplishments.
Daisy.
I'll take what you have, but we're almost out of time.
Oh, perfect timing.
Yes, we've
worked out. I didn't have to go in.
I makes everything
Success.
Better.
Okay, now back to Claypool.
What do you need?
Guess while I'm here. Make myself a leather worker. Excuse me.
Don't
release your
shot until the order is given. Villager. Stay calm, stay alert.
I have everything you need.
Here. Do you need a chest guard panel?
We're safe from centaurs here. The garrison protects us.
Protection isn't enough. We're at war. We have to win, no matter the cost.
We can't exterminate them.
Why not?
Yeah.
Not enough to hit the target. You must learn to hold until commanded.
Big game.
Oh, guess not. So I'm
never block it. Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack. Pick up a rifle.
Hey, you just hit me.
Remember, don't release your shot until the order is given.
You can use more than one space though. In your name.
Let's see the color of your coin.
That rifle is property of the Seraph. You can't just walk off with it.
Let's keep that.
Nobody runs off with my equipment.
That'd have been nice to know sooner.
Ring or not at all.
Game.
You may listen.
Pick up a rifle and get in formation. Remember,
show
don't release your shot until the order is given.
Pick up a shield and get in there.
I'm rich, you know.
Wait. Fire!
Good. That's how you block an attack. Again.
Not bad at all. Let's keep at it.
Never block me like that. Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack.
May Melandru guide you.
You must learn to hold until commanded. Pick up a rifle and get in formation.
Fire.
Remember, don't release your shot until the order
never
is given.
Never block me like that.
That rifle is property of the Seraph. You can't just walk off with it.
Good to meet you. Find everything you need here. Good. That's how you block an attack. Again.
Why do we need extra wheat?
I told you. My sister's family is coming down.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and call it good.
And risk getting robbed or worse? No, thank you.
Can't think of anything else constructive to do. At least not in 30. At least not in 30 minutes. Plus, I still have to upload this video on like Twitch and YouTube and whatnot, so that's gonna take some time. And that's assuming it doesn't fail on me, which happens from time to time. So I'm just gonna go ahead and cut it off here. So if you managed to stick around this long, thanks for watching. And until next time, take care.